It's such a band.
No, no.
Cool. Disturbed.
I gotta try to get the day off. I've been taking a lot of time off lately.
Why don't you like yes, you have. Bring Drake
for what? What did you take a lot of? You took a lot of day off for what?
I went to the debate and I was sick already.
Yeah, but debate? That, you didn't
take a day off
for count?
Debate?
No.
What? You didn't get, isn't
Cameron,
that,
let's go to right his here. Practices for debate.
Hey, you guys want some
shade, yes.
Teddy
grams? Yeah, grandma.
Oh, yeah, dude, throw me some. Dude, I don't care if they're not here.
Birthday cake teddy grams.
I thought they said titty grams.
Oh, my
it
God.
Was like,
Cameron, get away.
Talk to your bishop, Cameron.
Cameron's not Mormon, you guys. I don't know.
Back rubs lead to front rubs.
Holy Ghost goes good by midnight. That's what my bishop told me. That was the best advice ever.
You know what my bishop told me? He said, stay moral, go oral.
Oh my God, dude! Cameron! Are you serious?
He was joking!
Sure, I don't think so. You guys, I'm
oh, shoot, they're filming this.
I do too. I'm with you.
Coach Ben's gonna be like.
I think you should go to BYU.
I'll burn if I ever step foot on BYU.
Nice job, Chandler!
I would get kicked out BYU.
Oh, I'd simply burn.
Dude, you put your table in place.
Who cares?
Oh, they're not coming back.
They left them,
Yeah, they'll come back. They just ran.
They're pretty good city grams.
Oh my God, you guys.
I've never heard that one.
He really told me.
Is that really how to be moral?
I will never refute it either.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay.
No.
Alright.
He didn't say that, but he said it like, that.
Oh, go Fabio, go!
Push it, Fabio!
Go Fabio!
Shoot it right there!
Why did he stop?
I don't know. I was holding the shoot.
These are good.
Yeah, they are good. I'll keep an eye out.
You need to go sit down on the other
end. This one's they're cheering.
You're banished.
What if we just take the bag out?
They're like, where did my teddy bear go?
Oh!
Dude, what if they're on the other side of the box?
Cameron, just take the whole box, dude.
Oh, yeah, I know, right? Just keep an eye out?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, here they come.
Come on, hustle!
I just like, start throwing the box.
I need more color.
I gotta get no color. Are you talking about your tattoo? Is that an SUU bird? You know that was Pride? You got SUU tatted?
So what?
You got a yellow?
I wanna get another tattoo. Dave,
we need him to get a yellow, though.
Yeah, draw the yellow, Fabio.
Oh, for Kansas.
Not right now. We need him until the end of the game.
It's okay. I can't donate, but they told me I have to gain weight for that, so that's a never. Really? I was like, I'm here for my donation. They're like, all right, let's weigh you. They're like, go home.
Go home and eat.
I have to gain 40 pounds.
40 pounds?
Ari would leave me if I even gain a pound.
Ari.
That's someone after
the why is it so shallow, Ari?
He's just like, camera records everything.
The camera records everything.
Cold me like, what the heck are they talking about?
I got a what?
You got a really good guy.
It's right there, it's
what
right
about
there.
Vice versa?
I mean, you're clutch too, but Ari's...
Don't go shag that.
What's good about him?
Ari's one of the
you more. Haven't dated him. You don't What's know every him? Side of him.
I hired him. He kept asking me when he can punch a student. He asked me three times, like, is this when we go physical with him? And I was like, no, you do not touch the resident. Okay.
He's punched me before.
What if it's consensual?
What if it's consensual?
He was like, is this why I punch a resident? I was like, no, I
never said I was
punching a resident. As long as there's consent, right? You can punch him.
Can't even see the ball.
There we go.
Good save. Kind of looks like he's just kind of
I think you just put Ari on leadership because his girlfriend was on leadership. So.
No way.
Barely?
player.
Come on, Tristan.
Go, boss, go!
You got time!
Shoot it!
So that was they say, like, time when they can, like, turn it on.
Oh, I mean, there's nobody coming on, and so, man, the guy comes on.
I really do have an extra ticket to school, so I gotta find someone.
Did you go or buy?
Probably buy.
Why'd you buy three?
I thought the time Chelsea was going to go with me.
So you bought three or two?
About three.
So she's going hunting instead of going to tool?
Right.
When is tool?
She's Monday night.
Monday night?
Go, Kelsha!
Go, Fabio! There you go.
There you go.
No, he didn't eat your teddy bear.
Well, you didn't even put them back in the right place, so yes, they'll know.
They're not gonna know. They're not gonna be like, oh, I saw.
They're like, oh, look, teddy bear.
Carrie, why are you talking shit? Talk shit, get hit.
I would use that one.
Talk shit, spit blood.
Whoa, whoa.
No, mine was better. Whoa. Carrie, what'd you say?
I said, whoa, that took a dark turn.
It went right in the door. You hit Blake the wrong goal.
Like, what did you say? I was like, talk shit, spit blood.
Whoa,
like,
whoa, whoa.
Whoa, dude. I'm okay with getting hit.
Spit blood. It's a game.
Oh, look, Christian.
Go, boss, go.
Go up, go up.
Ow. Oh, that's out. Good call.
Is it Felipe? Felipe,
baja. Baja. Felipe. To the vein. Oh, Fabio. Good, Fabio.
Let's go,
Fabio.
Come on, Bryson.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you what? They're going towards the sun now. That sucks.
What are you talking about?
They're facing the sun, so they have to shoot in towards the sun, you know what I mean?
Woo! Hit it! Shoot it!
Not only that, but their goalie has to stop against him.
He's trying to draw a foul on the box. If there is a box.
Handball, handball.
How about that play in the middle though?
Yeah. Looking good for middle.
Someone got you. Pass.
Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Yeah, she was.
Dude, don't kick it into old man Jenkins' yard.
I don't get it.
So it wasn't for you meddling kids.
This is my ball now. I'm keeping it.
What's that big dog run at?
Hercules.
It's a little basketball.
This kid.
Just with the bed. What are you
trying to do? Whoa, 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 what's going on?
Oh.
Let's go! Get it back!
What's Paul doing up there?
Oh, come on!
What? Wait, what's going on? What did you say?
He said, I think he said re-kick.
I want to re-kick. Because he didn't set it, probably just got up and kicked it.
It was on guy pretty hard, too, though.
Yeah.
Fabio's got a boot.
Yeah, he put lead in his.
Come on,
Tristan, get there. Oh!
How do you score 3 goals on these guys?
I don't know. Oh, because I think there was a PK last game. And then, I don't know. Well, we almost had a couple.
I'm falling asleep, guys. Entertain me.
Oh, go, go, go.
Wow, Dave. No, Dave, it's like this.
That's what the kids are into.
Whoa, what? Are you not entertained?
First one.
Actually, no, Dave.
Bottle flips are so stupid.
I don't know.
I'm going to get it on the lid like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, one camera.
Too bad, Cameron.
I'm just cheering for the team.
Yeah, let me try that. See you,
Jeff. Oh my gosh.
Time's over.
That's from,
It was over when Christian said it.
Yeah.
He
really, like, kills me.
Bosco!
Yes.
Bosco, like.
He looks like a dinosaur.
That's racist.
That is not racist because it's his little
uncle. Take your spring!
That looks dumb.
Bobby is going to be watching this tape though.
I'm talking facts, dude.
Does Zarkin speak Spanish?
Yeah.
He's from Mexico.
I know, but he throws me off.
That's
was
racist.
He born in Mexico?
Yeah.
Guadalajara.
Guadalajara?
Who is from Guadalajara?
No, he's not from Guadalajara.
Huh?
He's not from Guadalajara.
No?
Who?
Where is he from?
Paul's from Mexico.
I think he's from the Distrito Federal.
I know he's from Mexico, but I thought he was like a...
No, he's from Ciudad.
Yeah, he's from...
Where my family's from, Christian. That's why we're so good looking.
Is that from Chihuahua?
What?
Where are you from? From Sonora?
Hey, Dave.
Where are you from?
Who, me?
You're
my family's from Mexico City. No one's talking to you, Dave.
The Sixtos are from Mexico City?
The Sixtos is a Spaniard last name. So, I think I'm asking someone in Spain.
Euros worth more than you know.
Goal.
If you're gay, that's okay.
If you were gay,
that'd be okay.
In there.
If you were here, I'd be right here.
Did you sit down for a little bit already? All right. I can switch it.
It's my.
I need to buy a new tripod. This is like $20. I get a new one that won't.
There's like a spider web hole.
What the heck?
Well, it won't hold the camera. You have to like.
We don't have $20 in there.
Sell some of those golf nets.
Do we even have a budget?
It's all Christian. Someone needs to score because I don't want to save for overtime.
Well, we're currently running a deficit on athletics.
Really?
You run every year.
Almost every athletics in the country.
Not Duke.
Well, now Christian.
No! Good job, Eastern.
Don't worry.
It's always next year.
Somebody score. I don't want to stay for
I'm trying to be like the young kids.
But yeah, you're not. You're like 20 guy. Years older.
Baseball game starts in an hour.
Baseball?
Yeah. Baseball is boring.
Okay, first off, that's a spring sport.
So very boring.
It's actually fun.
Yeah, it's fun when I have to get watching it. Yeah.
Keep that, keep that.
Go, Fabio!
Oh, sneaky, sneaky, sir. Foul. Penalty. No, it wasn't a foul. It was triple the ball.
Ow.
Coach just sitting in the chair.
Who hired them?
It was Gene Shorts.
Who hired
these refs? That's what
the refs aren't gonna lie. Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm
saying. Our team is awesome. You're so dumb.
You're dumber. Hey, Cameron, speak up, dude. I can't hear you.
David,
no, I'm not saying it. I'm just staring.
Next time she stares, Dave, I got you, okay?
Yeah, I'd be like, hey, he's way too old.
I was gonna say immature.
You're he's single already. I mean,
Dave, are you lonely? Are you sad? Are you wanting someone?
Nope.
So no one at school interests you?
Yeah, you guys play CSN on Saturday.
That's
down in Nevada, yeah. Southern Nevada.
Yeah.
I don't know, that I
don't
know.
Does she really stare?
Yeah, because they play up there last Saturday.
Okay.
My hand's tired.
If your girls win that game or tie it, then the tournament's here.
You'd be great for the first year.
Oh, yeah, it'd be awesome.
If you guys really let us win, come on. A tie?
No.
Just take one for us.
Take one.
We did that in volleyball already. We thought you were going to do it.
I think
that.
Everybody did.
Yeah.
That's a good shot.
Go, Bosco! Go,
Bosco! No pushing, boys.
Come on, Easton!
Your boyfriend's right there.
What she did? Your boyfriend?
What'd she say?
She's like, whoa.
Hey, I'm not a soccer ball, dude. Calm down.
Oh, what?
Sorry.
But Ari's not chopped liver either.
He's got a point.
He's treating me 21 so bad.
That's okay. During the girls' game, I saw Ari just follow the 14 around.
No, that sounds good. I don't care. You gotta have options.
How is possible? How is possible? Sure.
Hey, Marco. Did he just spit at the rat?
Hey, Marco. Hey, drop left foot, left foot.
Play, guys. Come on. Let's start, Renato.
Thank you. Nice job, Renato.
Stay with it.
You said thank you.
50% thank you.
He's the nicest guy.
He wasn't him, it was 50.
Let's go, Wesley!
Let's go, Wesley!
Wait, what?
Oh, come on, Wesley!
Hey, come on, he's jogging. Drop
The hotline.
Go, go, go!
Hey!
Hey, let me go!
Yeah, I saw the email. I'm out of the office today at the soccer game, but I saw the email, so I should be able to get to it tonight.
I feel like I'm going to break the count if I tell you very much.
You could have said you truly gave me rude.
Damn, you can't even see nothing.
Yo, what's going on?
He's gonna use that to spring him off.
Oh,
that's
what you did!
Right in the face. Not used to putting balls in the face either.
You're used to it though, Cam.
He's cut.
I didn't say that.
Sure, Paco.
Really?
Are you switching up keepers?
Hey, look right!
Hurry up! Score on the keeper! They have no keeper!
Hey, what the heck? Where is the keeper? He's talking to the coaches.
Can you do that? Oh, dude, they hit Austin.
Dude, you can't even see nothing with this sun.
Oh, fuck, they hit him so bad.
On the camera? I have to like zoom in all the way as much as I can.
Did you guys see this?
They got a tank on the team.
Imagine like we get lots for all the videos of seeing so much shit.
No.
Yeah.
That's better than the best.
Huh?
Much better than the rest of the best.
Who hired him? The reps. Be honest. Yes.
Yes.
Really?
Where's Wesley from?
He's from Africa. Rwanda.
Rwanda?
No, he was born in Rwanda.
Rwanda's in Africa, isn't it?
Yeah, Central like, Africa.
Okay. Dude, I want to live in South Africa.
He was born in Rwanda, but I think he grew up somewhere else.
In West Philadelphia?
No.
I think it was West Philadelphia.
Born and raised? In the playground where he spent most of his days. Yeah, something.
I'll shoot a little people.
When a couple of guys.
They got him, Austin!
Have you heard the Neil Young version of that?
No, Neil Diamond.
No, Neil Young.
Yeah, God.
Yeah,
who did Bosco?
Oh, gosh. Needed that ball to dip a little more. I dip, you dip, we dip.
I think if it dipped a little more, I think it keeps it.
One of the great songs of all time, Spears.
Better than I do. Put your hands up on my
head. I dip, you dip, we dip.
Coach is going to have fun watching this video. He'll be like, those guys are idiots.
Does it pick up sound too?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
No, this sound, this thing
picks up.
It could probably catch what they're saying over there.
Dude, I'm gonna get shot.
No, I'm dead serious, 100%. Like dead serious.
I've been talking so much shit, you guys. Oh my god, Christian, have my back.
Like that thing ticks up.
Okay, Cameron, we get it. You're the sound.
The video is gonna get accidentally erased.
Oh.
Oh,
white
card,
red card, red card.
White?
No.
What sad music are you listening to?
Give these kids.
There you go. Come on, Omar! Go, Omar! Oh!
Little mistakes like that,
throw
it
off. There you go,
Bobby!
Like,
Where's the ball?
The cat's in the cradle. What's he doing going back?
Draw the old card, buddy.
Oh, Omar, if he had that touch.
Yeah,
he's been one-on-one with the goalie. Who's that eight? Is that Austin?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Cats in the cradle. Down
the way.
Does Bosco speak Spanish?
No. I would you ask such
questions?
I don't know. It could be guarding.
I know a couple of people of African American descent that are from Honduras.
Let's go, Jason! I'm half black.
Not even.
What?
I'm half black.
Go, Wesley! Kelso, let's go, Kelso!
What happened, Kelso?
Nice job, Kelso! Tings are gone, man.
What the heck, Christian? What happened?
You weren't paying attention, ref. You were walking away. You did it right.
Tell me he's wrong, line judge.
All you hear is the clicker.
Ah, whatever. I guess we still get the free kicks.
Hey, bro.
Come on, Fabio.
Let's go, Easter!
Come on, Trevor, get in!
Go in the middle!
Ooh.
Chandler's a strong boy.
Fabio, you gotta drop the yellow, dude. Later.
Still 20 minutes left.
Oh, that's true.
We can still pull three hackers.
Why do you want him to pull the yellow?
So he gets
red carded. Because we want him to, because if you get red carded, you have to sit out a game.
And our next game is against a team that's not very good.
And it's better that he sits out a game than...
Why?
Because if he sits out against
a crappy team then in the tournament.
Again, if he pulls a yellow on the crappy team, then he sits against
the
good team.
Gotcha. All right, now I understand.
Can I try Bogdan?
Something's wrong with America that we like this sport now. There's not enough scoring.
I was just thinking, it's like nothing like taking a day off of work to watch a couple of.
Come on, Austin!
No, you saved it.
What? The goal's over there.
Shut
up,
dude.
Come on, Austin!
Dang.
Hey,
I want that.
What?
Oh, what?
They're biased.
Come on, man. Well, I don't know. It's hard to see from here anyway.
I don't know. They have an S up there.
Yeah, it's for Sampy.
Stop being logical. Just cheer for your team no matter what, Cameron.
You're a Trump supporter, right?
That's right. You're all in. That's all. Come on, Bosco!
Nice. Let's go, Easter!
It's still 17 minutes left.
Shot on goal.
Go Omar.
Omar Suarez.
Suarez. It's just a phony.
She said it before though.
Come on, Fabio!
No.
Why?
You got it.
Empty box. 15 minutes.
Come on, 15 minutes to score a hat trick.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah, probably would have been.
Hey!
Good job, Easter!
That was a good look.
Jump, Badgers!
Oh, Philippe!
Come on, Jason,
let's get it in!
She does.
Yeah. Come on!
Go!
That thing on the keeper's head is so ugly.
Is that called the man bun?
Yeah, it's ugly.
I'm pretty sure you
off me, man.
Man bun no, is the nice. Equivalent of the mullet in the 80s.
Man buns are pretty cool.
No, I'm talking about him. Man buns I like, but on him it's ugly.
Tino's man bun.
Oh my god, I'm so glad he took it off. Oh, come on! Good job, Easter! Keep it going, Easter! Let's go, Easter! It's okay,
Rizzo.
Who cut his hair?
That's some nice acting on Fabio's part.
The guy knows Fabio.
Like, she's good, but I Because
we're Brazilian,
so they speak.
Brazilian?
No. Yeah, the two guys on this on Snow are Brazilian, so they speak.
No, but the ref. He said, hey, Fabio. Because
That's all they say during the game.
Fabio's kind of a reputation, maybe. You know Fabio's guy. He's got a good kid.
I'm guessing he was born in 96.
Fabio?
Yeah.
All right, we got the speed demon back on. Bryson.
Thanks.
Oh, it's the counter.
Nice!
Good hustle.
Nice job, Bosco!
Bella novella. Use your space. Use your words.
Use your words.
English second language, child. Not for the keeper. English second language. I don't
know. Okay, the keeper's just saying, use your space.
How is that wrong, though?
Well, it just sounds like, use your words.
Use your space? I don't get it.
Whoa, Nelly.
What's that one talking horse movie show?
Spirit.
No.
Mr. Ed?
Yeah.
Horse is a horse.
Those are simpler times.
Little House on the Prairie, where she was blind and she was able to see.
Green Acres.
No, you're talking about Anna Green Gables.
Get there!
Oh! Oh, offside.
If they call it PK, does it matter who kicks it?
I think he gets a pick. Do whatever you want on your team.
Nice job, Bosco!
Good job!
Yeah.
Hey,
it's there.
Hey,
Paul. Girl, what you doing? She just keeps staring at you. That's why she's not paying attention.
She's like, that's hard.
Go, go, go!
Oh, that was a good idea.
Eleven minutes.
We're resting for all the time. So I'll take it out for the Whoa. That would have been a cool picture for me, right? Flying through the air, deep in the phone. In the sunset.
Are they in Provo tonight?
Who?
They're on the Smurf turf.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so it's going to be the worst game to watch.
I saw
it on TV.
it was on ESPN's Not Top 10. There's a college team
Not
that had,
Top 10?
Yeah, that had a gray field. So it looked like it was black and white, except for the players. Like, if you pay attention, you can see, like, the colors. It was so weird.
Really?
Yeah. Dude, you know what? Oregon has, like, the worst, like, basketball.
Yeah, their basketball court's horrible.
Well, their stupid green soccer football field.
That's not what I said. I don't get
it. Oh, no, green's the worst color for a field.
No, their basketball court's so bad.
Come on, Bosco!
Yeah, it doesn't translate well onto TV.
Go, go, go!
Oh, come on. That was a good... should have been a no call.
He's a tank. He can handle it.
Someone get water for the
princess. He's a big boy.
Yeah. You take him right out.
Oh. Cramp.
Yeah, that wasn't
the limit. I know. All the girls are not going to pull on. All the girls are over there?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, yeah, they're there.
Play soccer.
No, there's a couple girls.
Did you get that thing?
No, we didn't ever try it.
We did it.
You guys did it?
Yeah, we did it.
Yesterday.
Oh, that jump?
Yeah, we did it.
Did
you
do it good?
Yeah, we did it. No, it's not crappy, but we just tried it anyway.
Thanks for the break.
Me and Riley tried it.
They're Riley.
They're from Hassan.
Go!
Handball.
Come on, Easter!
There you go.
Go, Jay. Jay.
Sleepy. Let's go to the hot tub.
What hot tubs?
We're still going to Vegas, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
We'll be back before sunset. We'll be out before the game's over. You guys don't know what to do in Vegas.
Are you guys down for Vegas or what?
Old people. I was just telling last Thursday.
No!
That girl
saw this.
Hey, good ball, Bogdan!
Why did you kick my stuff? Why did you kick my stuff?
Because you're being Meets' girlfriend, that's my job.
We'll just go to Wendover.
No, we're not going to settle for less. We're going to freaking Las Vegas. That's fine.
Let's go to Atlantic City.
No, let's go to Los
Atlantic
Angeles,
City.
You fool.
Let's go that to place Atlantic. Is a dump town. I know.
I like what I get.
Run by stray cats.
Let's go,
protect.
Let's look, Badgers!
Let's go, Kiernan! Go, Kiernan!
You got it! You got this!
Oh, he has it.
Ooh, okay.
Good challenge.
Hey, what the?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you fool. No shot. What happened?
I don't know, 74 pushed him into the ball. Now let's go, boys!
Chandler's so calm about it.
Yeah,
I just want to ask you a question, right?
Whose fault is that?
Whose ball is it? Oh, sides for sure.
Austin, get it!
Yeah! Yeah, Austin.
Side bomb.
Go, Paul.
Hands on the hips are it's a dance move.
Did you see Bosco? He said,
what? What's he saying?
Why is Bosco arguing, dude? You're a captain, dude. Freaking lead.
Don't worry what your coach is saying. Play the game. It's good advice from the ref. But it was clearly offsides.
He's just saying, just play the game.
I hate people that don't have good sportsmanship, man. It triggers me, dude.
Let's go, boys! Let's go, Eastern!
Come on, Eagles!
Yo, kick the ball.
You can't challenge anything in soccer. It doesn't exist.
Hell yeah, dude. That's our keeper.
Ball never lies. Ball never lies. Except science are liars.
Yeah, Mac, he's got a
lot. Science is a liar.
Sometimes.
Oh! 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 Yeah! Yeah!
Goal for us, so
we'll take it.
Snow totally kicked that in for us.
Well, it was going in. He was trying to keep it out.
Did he hurt himself celebrating?
No, he when
no,
the ball
collided.
He got kicked in the dome. Oh.
Why is he on the floor? Because he's getting praised or what?
No, he's hurt.
Because he's hurt.
Out. Yeah. He's
oh, Jay, huh?
Yeah, they're probably both out.
Those are keepers, right?
Yeah, I hope they are all right. Dude, oh, and then Jay, was it his ankle hurting too?
Is that
a
ball?
I was like, please turn right.
The keeper just freaking launched it.
He got effed up, dude. Do we need a
jump? Jay! Woo!
He
loves
Jay. Fuck yeah, you guys, we scored. Well, they scored four of us still.
Hey, he got a concussion?
No, I really hope the keeper's okay though.
He's knocked out. No, I don't know.
Why aren't they rushing to help him? I think it's serious.
Did he hit him in the head? Or
yeah, he was going to kick it. He kicked him straight and looked like
he got speed.
By Jay, right?
Yeah.
It was by Jay because they both like went into each other. Because Jay like hella did a backflip, man.
Yeah, he did. Like when they hit.
It was
like,
really bad.
Jay, like, here's the goalie. Jay's going this way. They hit and they like flipped under and over one another.
Wow, I feel like we should not talk.
You should probably take a knee.
I am taking a knee, fool. I'm so scared.
She's on the phone. I think she's calling.
Dude, I'd be crying my eyeballs off if I was hurt.
But what if Ari was hurt?
I cry. Dude, ask him what happened when
Dude,
he got a concussion.
Like, look away from me.
Yes!
I'm like,
did she cry?
Look at
him. Oh, I was in high school. I got a.
He got effed up. Like, real bad like that.
Dead.
I was like, all right, get him.
No, I literally heard that.
I was like,
all
right, get up.
And he was like, oh shit, where'd
you go? He's like, if my girlfriend says so.
Like, I was gonna get up, but the trainer told me not to get up at all.
That's probably what
I'm like, I really cannot understand. No.
At least now they have a job to do. I'm really scared.
Did they have to put you guys through concussion protocol?
Any better?
Yeah, he did, and he cleared me, and I played, but I didn't have a concussion. I played like four games with a concussion.
Wow. Oh, shoot.
That was bad.
I hate the cops.
Should we go ask for an Why are you laughing, Dave? Uh-huh. Dave, why are you laughing?
Because this bottle fell off.
Tell me why you're laughing, Dave. Dave. David the third.
I'm going to pick up some litter
here. Little service project. Good job.
Hey, well, you
is that
some.
Still recording?
Yeah.
I need to tell you something. That can't be on record.
Dude, check it out.
Because I could be arrested.
Are these yours?
Just kidding. I really need to talk to you.
No, where those cats
talk. They're on the ground.
Exactly.
Okay.
Bring it over here. You knew what you were getting into.
I figured
Dave, can you tell me why you were laughing, dude? I thought we were friends.
Yeah.
Okay.
When you're older.
When I'm older. I'm old enough how old I need to be.
Oh, I can't stop recording.
I'm 21. Yes, I am. I just look young. You are seeing it.
Driver's license.
Huh?
Papers, please.
I'm illegal.
Let me see your Twickles papers.
Wow, Dave, we're not friends no more, dude. If you can't trust me that much, we ain't any.
Check out that little puppy.
Huh? Where's the puppy?
She's trapped there, but she's like, I forget what she's talking about.
Where's the puppy?
Oh, I was like, what?
What was I talking about?
Get out of here! Definitely very different. How close is the hospital from here?
Pretty good. I think there's no hospital.
Manti?
Manti? Is Manti?
Someone should like let the
Did
dog in and let him lick his face.
You said Manti. Oh.
Probably Richfield.
Just the tons of news.
I heard that men have soft and us girls have
soft. Have you seen them lately?
Yeah,
I have. I did. I saw Rebecca.
It is.
the volleyball
I think we all do.
That's Jill. Mm-hmm.
I don't even know how you know. It's the sun on my face.
But hey, you know Jeffrey Spears? Jeffrey
was
Archer.
Did you
lose it?
I feel bad because I was just talking crap on the guy's hair and I hope he's okay.
You can't even do it when I'm
like, probably is your fault. Oh, we gotta stretch it out.
It's a
good
try.
Yeah, is that a stretcher or a table?
It's a table.
That's a stretcher table.
They're like, we gotta continue the game so we can get you off the field.
Yeah. He's sitting up.
Scott Sterling.
Yay! They run back.
They make him run all the way up.
He's okay to keep.
He's not. He's okay to keep.
No, the coach is like, you're okay. Brush it off.
Walk it off.
I'll tell you he's okay.
Do they have a backup keeper though?
Yeah.
Yeah, I live just right next to them.
We'll let them borrow one of our keepers. We have like a ton.
It's okay. I'm not like right. I'm a.
The cop's gonna keep.
So. I think that's that
one right in front of me.
Not on my watch.
He's a school cop.
He's not. What is he on like?
Campus cop.
No, he
campus
can,
police.
Campus police are still officers. They're still like.
They're just hired by the school.
Yeah, even at any of that, he's the security.
Yeah.
Whoa, where's their keeper?
I don't
Someone
have
put
one.
An Airbud.
Yeah.
No, don't say that.
So, where's
the keeper? No, he's getting ready.
I think someone, just a regular player is
keeping. I heard somebody before the game say that one of their keepers was injured and the other one got busted for alcohol this week.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, that sucks, dude.
Oh, seriously?
Oh man, that really sucks. I feel bad now. This isn't fair.
That's the penalty you pay for drinking.
Underage. Man. But you don't know that because you're 21.
Oh, exactly. And I don't drink.
That's why you don't leave while you're drinking.
Don't judge me by
unless
my cover.
Unless the cops show up, then you'd be busted.
Dave.
Cameron, usually that's why you go up in the hills away from everyone.
Tell me if you get
caught. Dave, I caught that. Are you still going to tell me what you said before?
I'll be 100% honest with you. I was surprised that I never caught you and already breaking curfew.
Oh, breaking curfew? We never broke curfew. What are you talking about?
Wait, is there a curfew?
You have no
curfew.
What are you trying to say?
Yeah,
just because we're brown, we have to get caught by
Jesus? Okay, good. I've been coming home at like midnight, wow. 1 in the morning.
We're God. We're children of God. Jeff.
Well, let me tell you about this.
What rule?
I can't see that.
Jeff, I'm so offended right now. I can't believe you just said that.
I can't talk about it. I mean, I could. I had letters ready to go. I'd be like, oh, you're a kickball student.
You can't take my scholarship. You're not Christian.
You're not Christian.
He's in charge of discipline.
But if I'm like,
yeah, he's over. Yeah.
I don't care. I can live under a bridge and still go to school for free.
This yeah, you troll.
Run
minutes off the clock.
You gotta pay the toll.
Ari, are you really gonna let your boss talk to me like that?
What did I say was wrong?
Let's go, Ethan. You boys got this.
I was at CES.
So?
I was proud of you. That's why I have Ari and Ari.
How many people?
Go, Calcio!
And.
Maybe he has a birth
curfew. Huh?
Maybe he has a birth curfew.
Don't worry about it.
Someone asked him about it.
You got troll feet or something like that?
And he like,
Jeff, I can argue
this. So funny.
My rule is just don't get caught.
Don't worry, we're good at that too.
You get caught?
Huh?
You getting caught?
No.
Three,
no, don't
two,
get complacent, boys.
Stop him.
We just can't get sloppy.
Why are they so like?
Because we're just gonna sink back.
Just run the clock.
To try to run the clock.
Yeah, out. Stall time, you fools. Come on, Bryson! Let's go, Easter!
Oh, good job, Bryson. That was awesome.
I like our socks, honestly. Not a lie.
Yeah, I like our cleats as well.
Cool. They all have individual cleats. Get out. Go back to the car and wait for us. Hey Dave, do you wear Black Clover hats?
Black what?
Black Clover. Have you heard of that brand? Oh Dave, you're out of luck, dude. Don't be sad. There's plenty of fish in the sea for you.
In fact, there's a website about it.
Coach Ben and there's an app about it. What for? There's one what?
Minute 30, yeah.
Yeah, but if we start acting like we just put down there and whip one anyway.
90 seconds.
Oh. Get it right back in his face. We're playing against each other for like 2 seconds.
Does the clock never stop in soccer?
Unless
it
does.
Not in this.
Oh, yeah.
Not in this, no.
Oh my gosh, we're dead.
But we don't have stoppers. Usually, like professionals, they keep it running, but if there's downtime or something, they add time.
That's why I stick to football.
Football's more complicated.
Well, rugby, because rugby is.
That's even more complicated.
Yeah, 40, but rugby, you can break left. You guys' arm and not get kicked out of the game for it. Just get a yellow card.
Rugby's brutal.
Rugby's fun.
That's why I enjoy the game.
Cheer is the best sport on campus.
What?
Not campus.
What about cricket?
I'm a man.
Rugby or football?
Do you eat
Dragons?
No,
King.
Little King.
20 seconds, Bosco.
Oh yeah, we got this.
Don't say that until we're done.
Woo!
We're done.
Alright,
there's the done.
Fabio, you didn't draw the Elliot.
I know. Fabio, let us.